I don't know anything about AI, but I do have. I don't. That doesn't mean I deny its existence or importance or anything of the sort. And last year I said, you know, that we let a genie out of the bottle when we developed nuclear weapons, and that genie has been doing some terrible things lately, and the power of that genie is what, you know, scares the hell out of me. And under that, I don't know any way to get the genie back in the bottle. And AI is somewhat similar. It's part way out of the bottle, and it's enormously important, and it's going to be done by somebody. Now AI, I had one experience that does make me a little nervous, and I'll just explain it. That very, very recently, fairly recently, I saw an image in front of my eyes on the screen, and it was me, and it was my voice, and wearing the kind of clothes I wear, and my wife or my daughter wouldn't have been able to detect any difference, and it was delivering a message that no way came from me. So it, when you think of the potential for scamming people, if you can reproduce images that I can't even tell, that say, I need money, you know, it's your daughter, I've just had a car crash, I need $50,000 wired. I mean, scamming has always been part of the American scene, but this would make me, if I was interested in investing in scamming, it's going to be the growth industry of all time, and it's enabled in a way. Obviously, AI has potential for good things too, but I don't know how you, based on the one I saw recently, I practically would send money to myself over in some crazy country. I don't have any advice on how the world handles it, because I don't think we know how to handle what we did with the nuclear genie. But I do think, as someone who doesn't understand a damn thing about it, that it has enormous potential for good and enormous potential for harm. And I just don't know how that plays out.